This is my friend, Stephen Himmelstein, and he's going to play some Brazilian music for you today. So, why don't you tell me about the story of you and Brazil?
Well, luckily I have two cousins that married Brazilians, and I got to go to one of the weddings, which was in Rio. It was 2 weeks after I graduated from college, so decided to use the graduation money wisely and stay in Brazil for 3 months. 3 months turned into 4 months. And I got to check out all the different styles of music and fell in love with the culture, the life, the food, the music. It's a beautiful experience.
Great. So I know Stephen, and we know the story. And so what I decided to do was try to cook some Brazilian food today. And I went online and I found this dunde oil, which is, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but it's a Brazilian tropical oil. And tropical oils are good for you. So please don't shy away from them or be fearful of them. And then when I was online, I also found this wonderful salt. Look at this, it's like almost like sand, it looks like. It's salt with like a little pressed garlic and some other seasoning. And I normally don't use composites of seasonings, but this one's really good, so I'm gonna try it in the recipe.
Why not?
And I'm gonna cook
moqueca,
which I also got on the internet, and it is using a recipe. I'm going to alter it a little, as I usually do. It's a very quick recipe, and let's see how well I do. Why don't you set up with your band,
okay,
and I'll cook, and then you can play for us.
Fine.
Thanks, Steve. Oh, wow. This is beautiful. It's been cooking for about 10, 15 minutes. You want to mix it around because it's coconut milk, so you don't want to burn it. We're going to go over and plate our dish. While that cools down, I'm going to take some red peppers, and these were roasted in the oven. I just cut the pepper in half, rubbed it with olive oil generously, put it in the toaster oven for 15 minutes, and when the skin blackens, you take it out, you let it sit until it cools, and then you can peel it. And I'm just going to slice some pieces and put it on our beans. Now the beans and the rice were both cooked with this oil and the garlic. And the beans are fairly dry, which is the way we wanted them. We don't want them soupy or saucy because we have enough soup and sauce in our dish. Okay, and we'll blend that through. Now, here is moqueca. Let's taste this. It's coconut milk, shrimp, and I was told that you plated it in a bowl, but I want to taste it. Oh, this looks so beautiful. The smells are so nice, the coconut milk and the shrimp. Oh, look at that. And you eat it with the rice. I'm just gonna taste it. Oh, that is delicious. This is wonderful. You can try this. It only took us a few minutes. Easy ingredients. You can get these on the internet, online, find it, or write to me. Any ingredients that you want, any information you want, write to me on my website and I'll help you out. Enjoy your food.
One, two. O amor é a coisa mais triste quando se desfaz. Pois o amor é a coisa mais triste quando se desfaz. amor é a coisa mais triste quando se desfaz. Pois o amor é a coisa mais triste quando se desfaz. Pois o amor é a coisa mais triste quando se desfaz. Cantinho, um violão. Esse amor, uma canção pra fazer feliz a quem se ama. Muita calma pra pensar e ter tempo pra sonhar. Da janela ver se o Corcovado redentor. Que lindo. Quero a vida sempre assim, com você perto de mim, até o apagar da velha chama. E eu que era triste, descrente desse mundo, ao encontrar você eu conheci o que é felicidade, meu amor.
Actually one of my favorite songs. I want to thank Mike Canto, Steve Himmelstein, Jennifer Nascimento for coming on my show today. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Jill.